We have seen in the life history of all great personalities, all history creators, empire builders, they have a habit. And because of that habit only, they became highly productive, they became highly successful. Right? That habit is this. They wake up early in the morning. Most of the successful persons in different walks of life, they wake up early in the morning. They wake up by 5 o'clock in the morning. What they do, you know, first 1 hour, they give it for themselves. They give it for themselves the first 1 hour. They do something in the first 1 hour, which makes them very, very productive on that particular day. So every day becomes a world-class day for the successful person because of this first hour of their day. Before the dawn, before the early morning, you have to give 1 hour for yourself. And successful people have done this. We have to follow the habits of the successful persons. They have done this. They have given 1 hour, first 1 hour for themselves. And what they have done in the first 1 hour, that recharges them, that rejuvenates them, that keeps them motivated so that they are able to come out with world-class performance on that particular day. So every single day is a world-class day. Every single day is filled with world-class performance because they give the first 1 hour for themselves. Right? So ideally speaking, every one of us preparing for this examination, we are going to be history makers. We are going to be empire creators. And we also will have to give first 1 hour of the day for ourselves. Suppose if some of you say that I cannot give 1 hour, you can reduce it by 50%. At least you give half an hour daily. Wake up by 5 o'clock in the morning. Right? First, ideally speaking, 1 hour. Minimum half an hour. So if you can give 1 hour, then that is the best thing. First 20 minutes, say 5 o'clock to 5:20, all great personalities have given this time for doing some physical exercise. Then next 20 minutes, they are giving mental exercise. They are performing mental exercise. They are doing some mental exercise. And you know that this examination requires the coordination of mind and body. There should be a perfect harmony of mind and body to clear this examination. So first 20 minutes, they are giving training physically. Physically, they are doing exercise. Then next 20 minutes, they are doing mental exercise in the form of meditation. And last 20 minutes from 5:40 to 6 o'clock, what they are doing is they are involving in some activity which motivates them. Like they are writing the success targets of them. They are reading some nice pages. They are very impressed by some author, some good page, some, you know, good quotations, some religious, even if people are religious, then they are chanting some mantra in the next 20 minutes. So they are involving in an exercise which brings them happiness, internal happiness. Because when you write the target of the day, it gives you motivation. And when you read some good pages, some good stories, some motivating stories, when you write something good about yourself, about what you have done for these days or what you are going to do for the next 30 years in your life. So some exercises for the last 20 minutes of this 1 hour, they have done. Great people have done. So this is what you are supposed to do. 20 minutes, do some physical exercise. 20 minutes, do some mental exercise. And 20 minutes, you involve in some hobby which recreates you, which refreshes you. The importance of physical exercise has been studied by neuroscientists. Scientifically, they are telling that mind and body, they are highly connected to each other. Mind influences body and body influences mind. Best performance will come only when you can use both in right proportion. Right proportion, if you are using both mind and body, then world-class performance will come. Right? Suppose if you don't have 1 hour, spend only 30 minutes. Instead of 20 minutes, 10 minutes, 10 minutes, 10 minutes. First 10 minutes, physical exercise. Next 10 minutes, some mental exercise like meditation. Next 10 minutes, write some good things about you. Write some targets of you. Read some good pages, good authors, quotes, stories, like this. Physical exercise is very, very important, friends. You need not go out to the place, you need not go out to the playgrounds, or need not go to the gyms to do the physical exercise. Buy a rope and do skipping for 10 minutes. Minimum 10 minutes, maximum 20 minutes. So stay within the four walls of the room in which you are staying now. Do skipping for 10 minutes or maximum 20 minutes. Minimum 20, minimum 10, maximum 20. Then next 10 minutes, you are involving in some meditation. Just to focus on one thing. For example, you focus on IAS. You tell to yourself that I'll become IAS, I'll become IAS, I'll become IAS. Close your eyes and focus only on this target called IAS and chant this mantra that I'll become IAS, I'll become IAS for the next 10 minutes. Next 10 minutes, I told do some hobby, write something about you, fix the target, read some good pages. So this is how you have to spend your first 1 hour or minimum first 30 minutes. Physical exercise, I told no. Physical exercise. When it is found scientifically that when you do physical exercise, the brain is producing a chemical called as brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF. Brain-derived neurotrophic factor. This is a chemical which is generated by the brain when you do physical exercise. So what this BDNF does is, it is repairing the damaged cells. Our cells get damaged because of the stress. This chemical BDNF is repairing the damaged cells caused by the stress. And number two, one is repairing the cells which were damaged by the stress. Number two, it is accelerating the neural connections. It is accelerating the neural connections so that our thinking becomes very faster. It accelerates the neural connection so that our thinking becomes very faster. So on one hand, the cells which were damaged by stress is repaired by this chemical. On the other hand, it improves our speed of thinking. It increases our pace of thinking, which is very, very important for clearing the examination. So this is the goodness of physical exercise, right? My dear friends, I repeat what I have said. Next 60 days is equal to next 60 years. One day is equal to 1 year. So you are supposed to come out with world-class performance. You are supposed to make every single day as a world-class day so that you will be able to become successful personality. You will be able to become the history maker and the empire creator in future. All the very best for your examination. Thank you.